A couple of months ago, the parent company of Herberger's and Younkers filed for bankruptcy. Now we're finding out that all of its stores are going to be liquidated. Bon-Ton Stores says the winning bid at a bankruptcy court supervised auction was from liquidators. There's going to be a hearing today to approve the sale and wind down of the company's operations. There are more than a dozen Herberger's and Younkers stores in Minnesota.